Why is my Xbox One installation queued?
You have to wait in line for everything these days.
That's why I do everything online these days.
The same rules of supply and demand rule the internet as they do the customer service counter.
How does that help me?
Your system update or game install can get queued with an installation stop notice because there is more demand on the server than it can handle.
Will it resume the download once the demand drops?
Assuming it did not drop your connection in the meantime, sure.
I'd hate it if it had.
Make sure you don't have a lot of demand on the router with other things going on, such that the installation slowed to a crawl to the point the Microsoft server went with something else.
That's like standing in line when they close a service window.
Sometimes when a game is stuck queuing while installing, go offline via Settings, Network, then pause the installation by going to Manage Games, Queue.
I did not know it had that option.
When you pause the queue, you can wait until you've reduced demand on your own network, or until demand on the Microsoft network is not as high.
This is not Christmas morning, when their demand gets so high the servers often crash.
So after pausing the installation, eject the disk, put the disk back in, and then see if it goes through the install.
That means I'm restarting the install via a hardware reset.
You're always welcome to reboot the Xbox One too, to try to fix the problem.
That's like the Microsoft default solution to every problem.
If your router timed out or the installation repeatedly fails due to bandwidth issues, you might need to reboot the router too.
If it fails repeatedly, I'd think there's something else the matter.
Yeah, like it fails to finish the install because you ran out of room on the system. The game install start and then stop midway because it ran out of room.
I was pretty sure I had room for it before I ran the installation.
The Xbox runs system updates before it runs game updates, both of which can take up space. That could have taken up the few megs more you needed for the new game to install.
Anything else I can try?
Have patience and wait for it to install, since it could seem stuck at 40% before jumping to 70%, and do not play while it works in case that slows it down.
Waiting doing nothing while the system status bar crawls by is so 1990s.